Now we see part 141, solve given, x value and y value also given. If we see the problem, it is given x by y. Y by x means you are taking y is equal to v x. X by y means you are taking x is equal to vy. This is first type and this is second type. This can be written as v equal to y by x. Here v equal to x by y. Now according to our problem, here you are having x by y. So you take x equal to vy. Now differentiate with respect to y. In the last class we have seen differentiate with respect to x. Now we are differentiating with respect to y. So dx by dy equal to v bracket 1 plus, here you are writing v, first function into differentiation of second, then second function into differentiation of second first. Keep in mind you are differentiating with respect to y, not x. Now you rewrite this in this form, dy dx 1 plus e power x by y equal to, take to that side, so minus will be up. So e power x by y, 1 minus x by y. Now dx by dy, dx by dy equal to minus e power x by y, then 1 minus x by y divided by, this you bring it to the denominator, 1 plus e power x by y. If you want to check it, you just cross multiply and see. Dx into 1 plus e power x by y, dy into this one. So dx by, then for dx by dy, you can substitute this value, v plus y into dv by dy. For this you are substituting that value, v minus, minus also you can remove. You just introduce and write, 1 minus x by y, you just reverse and write, x by y minus 1. So here you write it as e power x by y, x by y minus 1 divided by 1 plus e power x by y. Just to avoid minus sign, you write in this way. So this is equal to e power, for x by y, you are substituting v, e power v, then v minus 1 by 1 plus e power v. In the plus v inside kondadina, minus v. Here you write y into dv by dy. So v e power v minus e power p, then you take it to the numerator, then minus v e power v by 1 plus e power v. Plus and minus cancel, so minus e power v minus v by 1 plus e power v. This side y into dv by dy. Now minus, next step you can take it outside. So minus of e power v plus v by 1 plus e power v. Now you can reciprocal and write it. So dy by dv. Yes. So dy by dv and the y will appear to here, dv equal to 1 plus e power v by e power v plus v. So minus sign appears. Now take dv that side. So dy by y equal to minus of e power v plus 1 by e power v plus v, that's dv. Now integrating on both sides, the calculation only, just you can go through it. Now taking log on both sides, integrating, we are getting log y equal to minus of, you see the denominator, d of e power v, e power v itself, then d of v equal to 1. So differentiation of denominator is in the numerator. So you write in the logarithmic form, log of denominator plus arbitrary constant log c. So minus bring this side, so log y plus log e power v plus v equal to log c. So log m plus log n, product rule, log mn. So log y bracket e power v plus v equal to log c. So y into, for e power v also you can replace that as, for v you are writing x by y. So x by y plus x by y equal to c, given x equal to 0, y equal to 1. So you substitute, so y into e power 0, anything power 0, 1 is, and the y mana unda mana go here. Y e power x by y, y by cancel I, x equal to c. Now you substitute for y 1 a, here 0. So 1 bracket, anything power 0, that also 1. Then for x 0, so equal to c, it implies c equal to 1. Now you substitute the answer here, c equal to 1. So the answer is you take y inside, so y e power x by y, if you take y inside, y by cancel, so x equal to 1. Now see the answer, y e power x by y plus x equal to 1. Thank you.